Michelle Williams was reportedly paid less than $1,000 for movie reshoot. A new USA Today story released last night is reporting that Michelle Williams was less than $1,000 to reshoot scenes for her Golden Globe-nominated performance in All the Money in the World, while Mark Wahlberg received $1.5 million. And people are not pleased. Movie reshoots are not an uncommon practice and typically would not be a huge story, but in this case director Ridley Scott decided to remove Kevin Spacey from the film entirely and replace him with Christopher Plummer after sexual misconduct allegations surfaced about Spacey. This was all done incredibly quickly over Thanksgiving in order to make the film's original release date. Scott told USA Today in December that the whole reshoot was, in normal terms, was expensive but not as expensive as you think. Because all of them, everyone did it for nothing, no, they all came in free. Christopher had to get paid. But Michelle, no. Me, no. The crew, however,